All right, we have breaking news right now on Fox 24 News at 5:30. The body of a woman found in a Fort Smith apartment has been identified as the mother of a man connected to a double homicide. Angela Shore's body was found last week in her apartment. She had been reported missing for a week before she was found. Shores is the mother of Lewis Shores. He was arrested after a manhunt and may be connected to a murder of a couple in Fort Smith. The investigation into Shores' death continues.